Welcome to Chemistry Exam Channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about units of the rate constant. That means K for several overall reaction orders. Which means, what is the unit of rate constant? Zero order, first order, second order, and third order. We are going to discuss about full table. First overall reaction order and another one units of rate constant T in seconds. So first one, zero order reaction. So what is the unit? Mole per liter second or mole liter inverse second inverse. And second one, what is the unit of first order reaction? 1 per second or second inverse. What is the unit of first order reaction? Second inverse. What is the unit of zero order reaction? Liter inverse, second inverse. What is the unit of second order reaction? Liter per mole into second or liter mole inverse, second inverse. Third order reaction, the unit of third order reaction, liter square per mole square into second or liter square mole power minus 2 second inverse. So again I am repeating, overall reaction order, which means unit of zero order reaction is mole liter inverse second inverse. Unit of first order reaction, second inverse. Unit of second order reaction, liter mole inverse second inverse. Third order reaction, unit of third order reaction, liter square mole power minus 2 second inverse. If you like this video, please like and share. And if you like, and please comment, and please press bell icon of this channel, and please subscribe this channel. Thanks for watching this video.